Success is counted sweetest by those who never succeed, says poetess Emily Dickinson. Yes, children, without the experiences of failures, success is not success. There it is less enjoyed and appreciated. As a child, as a student, as a person, you might have failed many times. Did you lose your confidence then? Remember, failure is not the opposite of success. It is part of success. So here is a story for you to enjoy, with these lessons in life to learn, presented by your own teachers. So dear ones, now we present before you an enthralling skit named Failure is Not the Final.
Sohan, Mohan, Rohan, get up, get up. It's 8 o'clock now. Your annual exam starts tomorrow. Still you are sleeping. My God, it is study leave today. They are making it a sleep leave. Sohan, will you sleep till the lunch time?
Oh no. Oh, mummy, it's corona time. We should take rest well.
Corona? Corona is no more now.
Mummy, don't worry. We have online exams this time also.
Get up soon. I'm going to pour water on you. Lazy children.
Mummy, Papa is gone to the office now. This time, due to corona, teacher will give us easy pass. Don't worry, relax. Let me sleep.
Shameless children. How can I make them get up and study for the exams? Their papa should not see all these. How hard he's working for them. These buffaloes don't care for anything.
तेरे जैसा यार कहाँ ऐसा यार ना।
बस बस, रोहन, मोहन, सोहन, still sleeping?
We are here.
You people came so early? Why?
अरे, why are you sleeping so long? Did you forget everything we had talked about yesterday?
No, Payal, we are ready. Let us plan it well.
Hey, tomorrow our exam start online. None of us have even seen our books and copies. Now, no other way than cheating. But I am afraid.
Don't worry. We are not doing it for the first time now.
Listen, we all will be ready and come here tomorrow, half an hour before the exam time.
Hey bro, I'll manage to collect the answers and distribute it through WhatsApp. My friend John will help me.
Well, I will use my books and guides. If you need answers, tell me. I can help class 11 in every subject.
I will Google and get my answers. If you need any answer, approach me. Anyhow, I want only 90%.
I don't have any problem getting 95%.
If teachers monitor the exam online, if they ask us to switch on the camera, what will happen then?
Don't worry, we'll use split screen and manage it.
And after 15 minutes, we will switch off the camera. We will claim that it is due to the network issue.
Okay bro, everything is clear now. Friends, don't worry, be happy. If we need, we will find out more ways to cheat.
Are Bob Ray!
What happened? Read the message loudly.
Dear parents and students, all the online exams are cancelled. instead of that, exams will be conducted in the school as it used to be earlier. As the CM has lifted the corona protocols in the schools, we have decided to...
Oh, damn.
What to do now?
Hey, mommy, you don't come to the school. Due to corona, there is no PTM, only TSM, teacher-student meeting. Mommy, please, please don't come.
No, no, you are telling lie. I know it. I already got a message from the school for PTM yesterday evening. Come, call your friends, Payal and Praveen also.
Mommy, wait here. I will ask sir once again. Listen, if possible, we will not take mommy to the class. May I come in, sir?
Come in. No? Keep it there. Why did you come along? It is PTM. Go bring your parents. At least one of them. I have a very progressive progress report card for you.
Go and bring your parents. Mommy, you come with us.
Madam, this is Sohan's report card. He has very miserably failed in all the subjects.
And this is Rohan's card. He hasn't got more than one digit in any subject.
The failed ones will be detained in the same class without any promotion to the higher class. Now, our principal will talk to you officially.
So, you may go to the office and meet the principal now. Sir, is there any way to pass? We are ready to do anything for it. No. No other way other than doing hard work. No shortcut to success.
Now you may go. Today's PTM is over.
All of you, come with me.
Mommy, you please go home. We'll reach there soon.
Don't take too much time here. Let me talk to your papa about your great performance in the exam.
They ask us to do hard work. Cruel teachers.
No shortcut to success.
You failed, so you are detained.
Means we are not promoted to the higher class.
What shall we do now? Study. This life is not for us. Why should we labor? We have other better things to do. Today, we quit from our school life.
Wow, great idea. Let's run away from this place.
Let's go to a place where there is no one. Only fun. Let's make money doing fun jobs. And let's enjoy our life.
We are with you.
So, our destination is Bangalore.
Bangalore. Yo, Bangalore.
We have finally reached our destination, Bangalore, the city in our dreams.
We will find out some easy jobs here.
Sure, fun jobs with lot of money.
Okay, but first, let's take some selfies. It's selfie time.
But I am very hungry. Where do we have our dinner? Where will we stay today?
All my money is over for food and ticket. Now, who is having money?
See, my cash is spent for buying the earphone.
And I bought new shirts and jeans.
So, nobody is having any money?
So, what will we do? I am hungry. I will die here.
Don't cry, man. See, there is a party going on. Yeah, we'll manage our dinner there today. But all of you should look neat and gentle.
Oh, this is Vijay Mallya's birthday party.
Don't worry, yaar. Bhagwan ne pet diya hai, to khane ki bhi vyavastha karenge hi.
Sir, what time is the food served here? You know, we are really hungry.
It will be after the dance party, sir. Do you have the invitation card? Or show your ID. We don't know who you are.
Sorry, sir. We forgot to bring it. We are really sorry, sir. We'll show it before we leave the party. For sure, sir.
Okay, okay. Remain there.
Station?
Yeah, from Mallya Saab's party, sir. Yeah, manager is calling. Yes, sir. Only doubt. Yes, sir. There were some terrorist threats before. Okay, sir. Okay. Good evening, sir. These are the ones.
Come, stand here. Who are you all? Why are you here without any ID card?
Sir, we are here.
Hey, what is in your bag? Take out all things from your bags.
Sir, please, we are innocent.
I am going to arrest you now.
Sir, please don't do it. We are students, came from Gorakhpur.
Why are you here?
Sir, we failed in our exams. We didn't want to continue our study. So we ran away from there. Sorry, sir, we are really sorry. Please don't take us in custody.
Then show your school ID card.
Yes, sir. Here it is.
Sir, see.
Sir, this is the one.
Okay, children, come with me. We will contact your school management and your parents soon. Come with me now.
Dear children, aren't you curious to know what happens to Sohan and his team after being taken by the Bangalore police? Will their school and the society accept them now with the same concern and care as earlier? Did they become prey to a bleak future due to their childish imprudence and arrogance? Dear ones, this final scene, which takes place in their own alma mater after 1 year, gives answer to all your questions. See, here it is.
Dear friend, it is a great occasion for which we were waiting so eagerly. Now, our respected principal will be announcing the best student award of the year 2021-22. So, I may request Father Principal to come over the stage and declare the prestigious award and give away the trophies and certificate to the deserved one. Please, Father.
Dear students, we are gathered here today to appreciate and award the best student of the year. As you know, the best student is selected not only based on study and ranks, but also on all the curricular and extracurricular activities conducted in this academic year. This year there is no more reason to be happy and proud of in announcing the award, because the recipient has also scored a mammoth percent in the recent result declared by the ISC board. He is the district topper of the year too. On this occasion, I congratulate every student who strives after perfection in the field of education and curricular and extracurricular activities. It is not only the day of the recipient of the award, but everybody who work hard to excel and be successful in life. Now it is time to announce the award. So students, the prestigious Best Student Award goes to one of our passing out senior students, roll number 30, Sohan Kumar of class 12th A. So, I request Sohan Kumar to come and receive the award. Now, clap your hands and appreciate him on his grand success. Usually, the message of the day is delivered by the principal. But today, Sohan will be giving you the message of the day, as he is the most suitable person for that. Sohan, you may please.
Friends, with the blessings of my principal and my dear teachers, let me share a few things with you. Last year on 22nd February, after the PTM, when I left the school with my brothers and dear friends,
I had only contempt for my school, the society, and even to my parents. But today, my experiences, though limited, have taught me a few lessons of life. First of all, let me ask pardon from all of you for being a wrong model, for dropping my studies, for running away, leaving my dear and near ones, even misguiding and misleading my dear friends, especially you, my dear juniors. Today, when I stand here as the receiver of this Best Student Award, I cannot forget my friends who supported me, who were with me in all my crises. With permission from the principal, let me invite my brothers and friends to the stage to share the joy and become part of this great experience. They are also best students of the school today. I'm sure they will achieve the Best Student Award in the coming years. Come, Mohan, Rohan, Payal, Praveen. Come on, my dear friends. I'm incomplete without my mommy and grandpa, who are also here with us today. I want them here with me when the child is blessed and honored in such a great manner. With your permission, let me invite them on the stage. So, dear friends, we give our message that if you fail, never ever give up. Because failure means first attempt in learning. Failure means